बस एक मुलाकात में करीब से जो देखा ये मुखड़ा तेरा हुए कैसे हालात ये जमीन पे है उतरा या चांद भी पूरा इन्ना सोना रंग तेरा साड़ी Now, after successfully landing in Kolkata, I will explain why tumhara bhai Saurabh could not land in IIM Ahmedabad. Yes, to kahani sunne ke liye taiyar ho jao yaar. Ye baat shuru hoti hai 2020 se. I specifically chose 2020 because COVID ka time chal raha tha and hamare paas bahut zyada time tha, right? And everybody had a lot of time. People focused on their priorities. उस टाइम पे सब लोग की प्रायोरिटी थी कोविड से बचो बट माय सीन वाज डिफरेंट मेरी प्रायोरिटी बिकेम यूट्यूब यस दैट वाज माय लाइफ आई थॉट कि भाई अब तो यूट्यूब पे कुछ बड़ा करना ही है माय ग्रेजुएशन वाज गोइंग ऑन एंड मैं थर्ड ईयर में था आई थिंक एट दैट टाइम मैं सेकेंड या थर्ड ईयर में था एंड बिकॉज ऑफ दैट कोविड हो गया सब ऑनलाइन हो गया कोई पढ़ाई नहीं करता था एवरीबडी नोज ठीक है सो माय प्रायोरिटी चेंज फ्रॉम पढ़ाई टू यूट्यूब चैनल्स एंड उसके वजह से आई मेड अ यूट्यूब चैनल आई डिड गेमिंग ऑन दैट आई गेन्ड अ लॉट ऑफ सब्सक्राइबर्स ऑल्सो आई मेट अ लॉट ऑफ अदर यूट्यूबर्स ऑल्सो नाउ कम 2021 एंड मेरा फोकस फिर से शिफ्ट हो गया देन आई रियलाइज कि मुझे MBA करनी है आई डिड नो बिफोर दैट कि आई शुड वेदर आई शुड डू एन MBA और नॉट एंड वेन इट ऑल फाइनलाइज कि मुझे हाँ भाई मुझे MBA ही करनी है टिल दैट टाइम आई पर्सनली फील मे बी इट वॉज टू लेट आई ज्वाइंड a coaching class I did CAT preparation everything so personally what happened was ki I brought wo graduation wala jo padhai ka mindset hai towards my CAT preparation as well ki yaar ho raha hai na online hoga jo hoga dekha jayega pass ho jayenge kar lenge ye kar lenge wo kar lenge but we need to realize one thing I personally needed to realize this one thing ki yaar MBA itna aasan nahi hai तो उसका प्रिपरेशन के जो टेस्ट हैं वो भी उतने आसान नहीं होंगे यार दिस जर्नी आई हैव बीन इट इज़ अ जर्नी ऑफ अप्स एंड डाउन्स एंड आई पर्सनली फील दैट दिस इज एक्चुअली अ टाइम फॉर इंट्रोस्पेक्शन यू हैव टू इंट्रोस्पेक्ट योर सेल्फ वेदर यू आर केपेबल ऑफ डूइंग दैट और नॉट इफ नॉट देन डोंट वेस्ट योर एनर्जी हियर इन्वेस्ट इट वेयर यू वुड गेट वैलिड रिटर्न्स सेकेंड थिंग्स टू गेट इन टू IIM अहमदाबाद आई फील यू हैव टू have that level of resilience in yourself that if you fail in a particular thing then you can bounce back don't repeat a year just because you want to get into IIM Ahmedabad but repeat the year only if you feel that you will be able to get IIM right I could have repeated a year after failing in CAT but I chose not to because I didn't want to waste a year. So that is a personal choice. That is not my call or your call. Other than that, another thing that I feel everybody should have is discipline and consistency. Both of them go hand in hand, I feel. And without discipline, nothing is possible. Not even clearing CAT, not even getting into a B school, not even giving the CAT exam technically. There are a lot of mistakes that I have done that I would not want you to repeat because I could not get into IIM Ahmedabad but I definitely want you guys to get into because it is something that is non-negotiable. If you want success, obviously hard work is important. With the advent of technology, you could work smartly, not just work hard. But if somebody gets to use it in the right way, if somebody finds out how to use it in a right way, then I feel you would be very successful in life if you use things the right way. YouTube is the biggest repository for learning, so you could do that. कभी कभी ना life में ये भी होता है कि you give your best and फिर भी तुम्हें नहीं मिलता है जो तुम्हें चाहिए होता है. This has also happened to me. Well, it is my last day in Kolkata and I am leaving this city again with a lot of mixed emotions technically. So basically, this city is basically the cultural capital of India, I feel, because It has such rich cultural heritage, and not just that, but actually ye jo city hai na, it is like pretty slow paced, and that is what makes it pretty unique. Mumbai jaise bhagdaud nahi hai isme, although this is a pretty crowded city, it also has traffic, it also has its fair share of problems, but yaar, I think the culture is what makes it very unique. And relating this to your personal self, you know, your upbringing, your behavior, your manners is what makes you unique. And that is what I would like to say, ki just be yourself when you give an interview for IIM Ahmedabad, for CAT, for any other college for that matter. Because, you know, people like uniqueness. They want to see what you have to say. You have a story, you want to say it, right? You don't want to say what they want to hear, because fir kuch hoga hi nahi, there is no point there. That is also something that I realized it later in life, that, you know, things are not as rosy as it seems. And you have to accept this fact ki agar IIM Ahmedabad nahi bhi mila to theek hai, I could not bear this thing. I was very upset, I was kind of depressed ki bhai IIM Ahmedabad nahi mila, but if I don't prepare hard enough, I don't think I have any rights to be depressed.
बस एक मुलाकात में करीब से जो देखा ये मुखड़ा तेरा हुए कैसे हाल.